fashion designer Swapnil Shinde. The most innovative personal style and fashion sense. Got a tie here.
Ooh.
Aradhana Bulagoin and Gayatri Reddy. Thank you. Thank you, Sopnil, and thank you, Mr. Thing Bejam. Thank you. Well, up next is Kara Miss Vivacious, and it's presented by Swetang Jain, Chief Communications Officer, Future Group, and Gail Da Silva, Miss United Continents 2014, first runner-up.
Vivacious, energetic, and spirited in the question and answer session is Dimple Ball.
Miss Lifestyle, may I invite on stage Sanjeev Divekar, director, Ruparel Realty, and Bollywood actor Rajesh Khattar on stage, please. And the winner who answered correctly a fashion and lifestyle based quiz in the least amount of time is Vaishnavi Patwardhan. Stage, Koyal Rana, Miss World Asia 2014, to join Mr. Devekar here. And Koyal is the one who could solve the given Sudoku in least time. That took directly their first two who did it the fastest, and they didn't do it correctly. The third one was she, and she is Navpreet Kaur. I tried to do complete drives, wiped up. We tried it the other day, playing with numbers, and we couldn't succeed. So give it a shot.
Really tough.
Hats off to you, Navi.
Yeah, it's really tough.
But Navi also gets a gift hamper from Rupert Realty. Thank you, Vivek. Thank you.
Okay, next up is Goldstar Miss Entertainer, presented by Neil Verma, former Miss Canada, and Afreen Rachel Vaz, Miss Supranational Asia and Oceania 2015. And this is for the one who received maximum number of votes on the Mobstar app for creative and unique content with maximum reach. And the winner is...